Did Jeremy Bamber kill 5 members of his family in cold blood, or is he innocent? Just imagine what it means if he's been wrongly convicted for 36 years. He'll die in prison, but has always maintained innocence that his sister, Sheila, killed the family. He passed a lie detector. He has more than one alibi, and evidence confirms that Sheila learned how to fire a gun. She'd even expressed that she wanted to murder her children. Make up your own mind. Jeremy Bamber and White House Farm Podcast Season 2.